Good evening, Paige. Health officials told me that over the past few weeks, the 10 counties in the southeastern region have seen a small decline. Counties around the Wiregrass are seeing a decrease in positive COVID cases. This isn't because of a lack of testing either. According to the Southeastern Public Health Administrator Corey Kirkland, counties like Houston are doing 2,000 tests per day.
With our 10 counties, it's a flat curve. They're adding cases every day, depending on the amount of testing being done and those things, but no one has any kind of a sharp increase in the number lately.
Dale County has had the most deaths within the Wiregrass since March, but according to the CEO of Dale Medical Center, deaths are on a decline.
We've seen a significant decline in the number of deaths associated with COVID. We've had no deaths this month so far. Last month, we had one. And prior months, it was significantly more.
What's the reason for the lower numbers, though, if it's not because of a lack of testing? Health officials believe CDC guidelines are the reason.
Following the guidelines and doing our best to social distance and sanitize and keep those things in mind, churches and businesses all pitching in and doing their best to make sure that we all can enjoy our activities safely. And then, of course, wearing the mask has a lot to do with it.
And Paige, Vernon Johnson told me that they still have cases, but fortunately these haven't needed hospitalization, which has led to fewer deaths, as you heard from him.